A three-member delegation of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat met Dr. Malcolm Cardinal Ranjit, Archbishop of Colombo at Bishop House in Colombo recently, and presented the book, Sinhala Translation of the Life of Muhammad, published by Sri Lanka Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat. Cardinal expressed his wish and willingness to accept this valuable book. The delegation also met the Agga Mahapandita Kotugoda Dhammavasa Uttaritara Mahanayaka Thero, the Supreme Patriarch of the Sri Lanka Amarapura Mahanikaya at Sri Dharmapala Ramaya Mount Lavaniya, as a symbol of religious harmony and peace. Thero was presented Holy Quran Sinhala translation with Arabic text, Sinhala translation of the book Life of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and the Sinhala translation of the book World Crisis and the Pathway to Peace. Thero accepted the gifts with utmost wish and willingness and praised the Ahmadiyya community for their efforts towards religious harmony and peace. Moreover, Ahmadiyya delegation also had the opportunity to meet the chairman of the Sri Lanka Rupavahini Corporation State TV and presented Holy Quran Sinhala translation with Arabic text, Sinhala translation of the book Life of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and Sinhala translation of the book World Crisis and the Pathway to Peace. Chairman very thankfully accepted.